Today is December 22nd, 2013. I have been a targeted victim for at least 40 years to some kind of fucking military stinking fucking weapons that I can't even begin to explain. Well, in the last 12, I've been living at this residence, and my neighbors are ex-police officers, Mr. Bill Wooleyhand on that side, and a Mr. Merkel on that side. And I have been experiencing extreme voice-to-skull and frequency attacks. And today I come out because I want to point out that something's on my telephone pole. And I have never seen it on anything else. So I'm taking pictures of evidence just in case. See that little thing right there? I believe that's part of their scalar weaponry. And it runs right into his house. Now, him being an ex-retired police officer or some kind of fucking shit, maybe a fed, I don't know. But I know he's involved in attacking me and my son and our animals. And I'm taking this video for evidence of that. And also, I will be taping. Other telephone poles to see if I can find anything on any other telephone pole that resembles that object right there.